What up, y'all? I'm RJ, and right now, this is very that I'm recording this because in this game, I'm at Zach Attack. Now, Zach Attack is playing this game. If you don't know who Zach Attack is, Zach Attack is the creator of Vampire in the Studio. Let me play it. I'll work on that. Wow, Zach Attack is working good on cooks, so it looks like we're gonna need some sauce, actually. I'm gonna go there. Zach Attack is an awesome gamer, actually. He's an awesome creator. He works on this game called Vampire Hunter 2. If you don't know that, you can check the gameplay down in the description below. Yeah, he creates that game, Vampire Hunter 2. And, that's when I, laughing. This is amazing! I met Zach Attack! So, I was just cooking and telling him, oh, look, I met Zach Attack. So, the plan was that I wanted to, oh, yeah, we are out of the floor. Filling like five boxes. Yeah, Zach Attack. So I also announced that Zach Attack that I'll be working on a parody on the song Blade. So that is something I am really excited about. Hoping Zach Attack would be happy about it. So let's just get focused in the game. All right, we're gonna need more sausage as well. How many do we need? Three, four, five. Let's hope we can make Zach Attack happy right now, because Zach Attack needs some boxes. And he does not know there's a secret island around there somewhere, so we'll work on another part. We're gonna go to the secret island. Zach Attack, he has 18,449 monies, and the truck is over there. Hey, I need the truck. I need the truck. Oh, this is Zach Attack's house. This is Zach Attack's house. This is Zach Attack's house. Wow. Amazing, everyone. We're at Zach Attack's house right now. This is the day where I met Zach Attack. Now, to be honest, I hate Sunday. But I met Zach Attack, which is so amazing. So, this freaking guy goes on YouTube as well. He must be happy. Like, oh my god, I'm on YouTube while I'm playing this game. Thank you. I have friend requests. Alright. Put this on. Okay, everything looks textured right now. We don't want to make Zach Attack leave the game, because if he leaves the game, he's gonna be pissed off. Alright. Here we go. Let's go play some sauce for him. I don't know why we need those. Yeah, more sauce, huh? Sauce coming up real soon. Sauce coming up real soon, alright? This is the day where I met the creator of Roblox, Vampire Hunters. Alright, I'm gonna have to go deliver this sauce. Hey, I'm also delivering the sauce, by the way. I'm delivering the sauce. Calm down, lady. I'm delivering the sauce, too. I also need to deliver the sausage. Oh, shiest. Sugar, honey, iced tea. God, this is what Roblox gamers look like these days. You'd work at Roblox Pizza Place, huh? We call them newcomers. Actually, noob is not bullying, but if it's for insulting, yep, it is bullying. So, if you use them for insulting, it's bad. That's why my friend does not play Roblox. I don't need to judge. But Zach Attack's an awesome gamer! Oh, there's a truck up there. Looks like we're gonna have to pass this way. Oh, I don't wanna go to that gun, Max. Oh, Zach Attack, you're an awesome. I'm gonna have to up with this tonight. So basically about the parody for Blame, I'm gonna have to do 5 parts on Vampire Hunters 2. I'll tell you about the info, right? So, as you play this game, I'll give you an info about it. About the parody, it is based on my favorite song. The parody is our favorite song called Blame by Calvin Harris featuring John Newman. John Newman's my favorite! Yes, and he made an awesome song with Calvin Harris. Alright, sauce in the way! Sauce has arrived! There you go! Also, we need some Mountain Dew. Yes, tomato time, haha! Yes. Mountain Dew on its way. Oh no, 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 oh no, you're not, oh no, you're not, haha! Alright. Yeah, this is amazing, I met. Alright, now let's go get this truck to the, oh, it's stuck. Stuck? Oh, no, yes, it's not stuck, Alright, good. There's my house over there, and Zach's house over there. So let's deliver some Mountain Dew for my friend, Zach Attack. But he has to accept the friend request. Why not? Because he's awesome. Yep, Zach Attack is an awesome guy. If I met Ethan Gamer, that would be awesome, but, cheese is getting low. Okay, cheese is getting low, cheese. Holy sugar, honey, iced tea. Cheese, please. We need yellow boxes. On its way. We need more cheese. Ma'am, we need more cheese. Alright, I'm sorry, but we need more cheese, alright? Get your own truck, we need more cheese. Ma'am, I'm sorry, but... But we only need cheese, alright? We only need cheese. So, not a big deal, screw it. Okay, I'm trapped. Yes, alright, the truck is stuck. Oh no, it's guest. Endo as possible. Sure thing. Alright, let's get the... Okay. And also do, please. Alright. Alright, I'm working for, Ma'am, I will have my... Yep, do, please. Come on! This is gonna be hard. I'm gonna have to get off the car, but, if I get off the truck, someone would have to drive it, and, like, we're gonna need to get another truck, and then he would have missed the truck, like, let's get this car, and la 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 la. Alright, let's go. We'll save this for later. What to do? We have a lot to deliver for, Zach Attack. Filling in. It's gonna take a long time, actually. Yep, this will take a long time. Alright, Zach Attack is happy, we got more cheese. What else do we need, actually? Let's go say hi to Zach Attack, alright. Ah, there he is. Wait, oh, he's over there. This is a good day, isn't it? Good Sunday. How you doing, Zach? How you doing, Zach? Say hi to you too. Work. Wow, yes, that's awesome. Give me a favor. Say hi to you too. Okay, that was awkward. Yo! Yep, Zach Attack just gave a hi. So, this was awesome. Now, that's all. Yeah, just gonna give that smile. Alright, so that was Zach Attack. He's known for the creator of, Vampire Hunters 2. You can play the game, play Zach Attack's game, or you can go to his account on YouTube, and then I'll see ya. Give me pizza to cook, please. Of course I will. So basically, I won't leave the game until Zach Attack leave the game, but I will just continue back to work. Oh, I got 560 monies for working with Zach Attack. Yes. So maybe you can check his account in the description below, and then there's also this game that I played. Maybe I'll work on parts for this is part one, and I'm meeting with Zach Attack. So basically, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you in another time. Bye bye.